Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel Celebs Record. Today we are breaking down how Aspen Powart uses the demure to trend reveal her divorce on Instagram. Stay tuned to see how this subtle approach made a huge impact. YouTuber and mom influencer Aspen Powart has broken her silence on her divorce from husband Parker Faris, which was filed on the same day she gave birth to their third child. In an Instagram story posted on August 22, Powart utilized the popular demure trend to subtly address why she has remained quiet about the divorce. Holding her newborn in the video, Powart shared, "You see how I considered my children and how it would affect them to have their families. Personal information shared all over the internet. Very smart, very good mom." Powart emphasized that her priority is to protect her peace and the well-being of her children, stating that she plans to continue to stay unbothered and not share anything. The couple, who have been married for over 8 years, have two other children, Cove and Lola. Following the filing, the divorce proceedings were paused pending settlement negotiation, according to court documents. Since then, Powart has moved from Salt Lake City to California, as discussed in a July YouTube video. Fans have praised Powart's approach to handling the situation, appreciating her discretion and focus on family privacy. Aspen Powart is being mindful of her kids amid her divorce. In fact, the YouTuber even tapped into the viral "very demure, very mindful" trend while addressing her recent breakup with her husband of over 8 years, Parker Faris. Parker, who married the influencer in 2015 when she was 19 and he was 20, then interjected off camera, saying that Swig was not the place to go if you did not have plans on a Friday or Saturday night. "You did run into friends and stuff, and it's like, oh, where are you headed?" he continued before Aspen chimed in and said, "But no, we are not doing that." She added, "We are in the cars with 3 kids. So my friends, and that's how Aspen Powart uses the demure trend to address her divorce on Instagram. What do you think of this approach? Let me know in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more insights like this.